Hello and welcome to the session. I'm Asha and I'm going to help you with the following question that says, the owner of a milk store finds that he can sell 980 liters of milk each week at rupees 14 per liter and 1220 liters of milk each week at rupees 16 per liter. Assuming a linear relationship between selling price and demand, how many liters could he sell weekly at rupees 17 per liter? Let us now begin with the solution. And as we are given that there is a linear relationship between selling price and demand, so let us make a table. The selling price in rupees, and this is demand in liters. Now, when the selling price is rupees 14, then the demand is 980 liters, and when the selling price is rupees 16, then the demand is 1220 liters. Now, let us denote this by x1, x2, y1 and y2. Now, we will find the slope of the line joining point P, which is x1, y1, and Q, which is x2, y2. So this is given by y2 minus y1 upon x2 minus x1. That is, y2 is 1220 minus 980 upon 16 minus 14. And this is further equal to 240 upon 2, which is equal to 120. Now, equation of a line passing through the point x1, y1 or x2, y2. Let us suppose x1, y1, which is 14,980, having slope 120, is given by y minus 980 is equal to 120 into x minus 14, or this is further equal to y minus 980 into 120x minus 1680, or 120x minus y is equal to 1680 minus 980, or 120x minus y is equal to 700. So this is the equation of the line passing through the points P and Q. Now the question further says, how many liters could he sell weekly at rupees 17 per liter? So when the selling price is 17, we have to find the demand. Therefore, substituting x is equal to 17, in this equation we will get the value of y. So we have 120 into 17 minus y is equal to 700, or y is equal to 2040 minus 700, which is equal to 1340. Hence our answer is 1340 liters of milk he can sold at rupees 17 per liter. So, this completes the session. Hope you have understood it. Take care and have a good day.